Want to see an Easter egg?
Sure.
Oh yeah.
These are the developers. Funny, huh? This one. Okay, get ready for an onslaught of aliens.
Yay!
Good thing they don't hurt much. But they just get you
so many.
Numbers get a little. Get that money. Get paid. Be ready to run. We only have so much time. We have only a minute. Right behind here, go behind here. You'll find that you have a new guy. Alright, now run! Let's go. Forget the money. Be ready. Even I screwed up on this, but we have to get through here, or else we won't be able to advance. Come on! Alright, let's go! Gotta get rid of these guys. 4, 3, 2, 1. We screwed up. We don't get through here. Yeah. Dang it, we have to try again. There.
Asking what kind of
alien. Oh, ha ha ha.
I'm so sorry.
now, he says.
Systematic genocide of an entire species.
I know, right?
I know, we're just horrible people.
We are. And now, we're fighting desert people. That's pretty bad. You're telling your camel that it is. She's spitting.
Keep spitting.
Hashtag camel spit. No crossing streams there. We got a long way to go still yet.
Oh, cool.
It's not like super long, but it'll take a minute. As long as we don't keep dying, we'll be fine.
Yeah, there's no games here.
I know. You're so hopeful. Scorpions, because the spirits are in our way. This camel's rock. Hashtag big hairy forks.
Yeah, I'm not big hairy forks.
Mobile big hairy forks. There's a mod that works that people are working on that will let you ride on. It's either a mod or that they're actually considering to do that, like as a real thing in the game. I'd have to look into it some more, but I think that's the case. After that guy! Just don't get stuck in the pits.
Yeah,
the pits are coming. See that one, for example?
The pits are coming!
Use them as, like, your advantage, you know? Like, as a speed boost. We'll come back to that treasure hole in a second. We just gotta catch that guy. He's got an ammo you don't have. Kill him. Okay, here's your animal. Go get him.
I'm going.
No, you're not.
Get him. Oh, he's on the left side. My bad. I saw it backwards.
There you go. You got that zebra. Zebra helps you find fruit too, I think. Here's these holes. So you should. Do you want to dig them or no?
I'm good.
Okay. This is cool. Hashtag rides 10 cents. Alright, here's another one. Go in there. Go in there.
I'm going. Come on. I want to get my shovel.
Go in there.
I'm going.
There you go. Really? Put my it. I tried.
That was just cool.
Thank you. what's going on?
Yeah, this is originally a Newgrounds game.
Yeah.
Aw, he's so cute.
You got him unlocked. Where do I want this point? My strength. Now that we have the map, we can advance.
On the map.
That statue.
Can you say please?
I was in the middle of you.
Still an excuse.
Hey, looks like we can't pass through here.
Why did you let me
do it? I was gonna stop you, but you already did it before I even realized what you were doing.
Well,
and we need a certain item in order to advance. But now this area is unlocked, so we can go to the area where it is. Doesn't this place sound creepy? Villagers came in to help us. Grab that item! That's a 1 in a million chance of that crap coming down. Heck yeah! Alright, now we're finally getting somewhere. Destroy these graves, too. But don't do them yet. Kill these enemies first. Destroying these graves. Oh shit, no, an enemy. You know what they say about disturbing graves. Yeah, it's fun, it's scary, but there's also a lot of people who don't like their graves disturbed.
Graves are rocking, don't come knocking.
Oh dear.
That's what I want on my tombstone.
Oh god. You would.
You know what?
Next area! Oh man, he looks happy about his grave being disturbed. Get it deep. What?
I'm setting things on fire.
I'm not setting anything on fire. I'm an ice dude.
No, I mean in real life, the fire alarm is going off. Or the fire. Fire
here,
station
hit this
down
grave.
The street.
I didn't even hear it. Hit this grave. That's the last one.
What are you talking about? They're all in there.
This is the last one right behind here.
Oh, I can't see anything.
Here, get back here and hit it.
Okay. Well, you're...
No, behind here.
I'm doing the...
Hammer of Death! Oh no! I like that one. Bang his head. Oh, run! I die here sometimes. So,
Oh, so I can chastise you if you die? Which won't be
no,
happening.
It won't be long. I mean, I'm not gonna try to die, but it is likely to happen.
Varian says you're on your animal or it looks like a zombie brain slip.
Ugh, damn it! Almost had ya! And I died trying. Hold on, we're gonna go to a store.
Why is it so mean?
What?
That would be awesome!
That would suck!
That'd be great!
Not
poison. So, really bad. Oh, no, you don't, you little puke. You ain't getting my money.
I should really just call him a little puke.
Hell yeah, I did. Money. Alright. Okay, don't move right in front of me. Come behind here. And avoid that area entirely. Otherwise it'll spawn more enemies and you don't want to do that. Although the face is kind of funny. Maybe I should trigger it. This is so fast!
Is it just him?
Yeah, not just him. There's two other people behind you. But it was funny, wasn't it?
Yeah.
See the frog? He just hops off, but whatever. Garden guys.
Mr. Pop-Tart, we missed you.
Good idea. Yeah, I know you're full of it, but you know. Oh, you're targeting me, huh? You're dead. Yay! Get this barrel. There we go. Food not bellies. Snowballs. He died. Here's a snail. Snail increases your defense. There we go. Destroy this barrel. You need the food. Get this other barrel. Food. Answers this way. know, right? It's almost useless to attack him physically. But eat the food.
So corny.
Even though it only gives you one health per bite, it's still worth it.
Oh yeah.
That's why it's useless to attack him physically. They would help us if we got the force to attack them like this. Oh dang it, he's got other ideas. Here, come over here. Dang it, he's targeting you. Here, this way, up here. It's an achievement to kill. close to death. No, there were bandages.
God, you guys are so horny.
Alright, now we can try. Now this is the cheapest place in the entire game. That derp snake and the derp lizards over here.
They're cute. I wish to cuddle them.
Don't hit me. Warp. Hey buddy, how's it going? This is where the seahorse could come in handy. Oh, I hate these things.
They hate you too, apparently.
Good. They burp a lot of bubbles in it. There's poison in it. It hurts you a lot. This place always reminds me of that acid tip level in Mortal Kombat. I think it was number 2. When these things die, though, it's pretty funny. See that one? He turned into a fish steak. There's only more of these, too, as we go along. But thankfully, it's only isolated to this area. Just like you don't see barbarians anymore. They're like local people. Oh, I'll get this one. She's only got one shoe on. Nice butt. Oh man, she didn't like that very much.
That was terrifying.
Why? How's it terrifying?
That's just, I totally forgot about that. Also, she kind of looks like my mom.
Nah.
Oh my god, why are you looking at my mom?
Facebook, okay? God.
I don't want my mom's Facebook.
I'm not on your mom's Facebook. Usually when you're tagged in a post and it's involved your mom, I see it. Not like I'm looking for it.
God, now you're stalking my Facebook?
No, I'm not stalking it. It's just that it shows up on my wallet.
You're guilty.
Guilty
for me. You're
not. No, you don't.
Yeah, you do.
Stacy's mom. Gotta go. This girl's got a six pack. Check this shit out. She's scary. Damn, nature, you're scary.
That is not natural.
Or is?
Nope. I don't think so.
Thank you. throwing her snake babies right back at her. She didn't like it very much. There she goes. Final blow. Go ahead, take it.